The creature I met in the burnt-out remains of the gardens looks like a dark one. And it was able to enter my mind, dragging the innermost out of me. But it was also just the baby. And I am sure that it recognized me and got scared. It also left me knocked out for some time. Just enough for me to get captured.
Der Sturmführer! We prisoners were captured at the Botanical Gardens. Seems like they were looking for something. These two are red. They refuse to speak. The third one looks like a ranger of the Order. A mutant the size of a child was caught near him. It was delivered to Reich as well.
I'll deal with it later. This one.
Suspected mutation.
No, no, I'm normal. See, two arms, two legs, 10 fingers. Don't you understand? I'm a Hansa citizen.
Shut up!
Not a Hansa. Here you are a suspect in the distribution of corrupted genes. And this is your trial. If your skull has the correct proportions, you are free to go. If not, you are an abomination. Science, you see.
This is an outrage!
I told you to stay still!
Well?
Let's see. 318 millimeters by... 302.
Let's look it up on the table. Ah, congratulations. You're a mutant.
No, no, please!
Jesus.
To the garbage chute. A simple question. What was your mission in the gardens?
Go to hell yourself, Nazi! Puh.
I'm gonna count to three. One.
Glory to the Red Line!
Two.
Long live Comrade Moskvin!
Three.
Please! Please, I'll talk! I'll talk! But away from the other side, they'll kill me if they hear, okay?
Take this one to the second unit. Usually, Reich does not interfere with the Order's business. But here, we have you, the Reds, and the Freak, all caught in the same net. I do not like it. So talk, or take a bullet to the brain.
Get the officer!
Hey, you!
You piece of shit! Climb this bitch yet! I get his gun.
Here.
Yeah.
You keep the knife. Keep it. So, you're with the Spartan Order? I'm from the Red Line. Our superiors are not on the best of terms, huh? But I say fuck that. No, fuck that. The grunts stick together, huh? The fuck?
I see. Ух ты, ты смотри. Remotely controlled lock. One thing's for sure, our only chance of getting out of this alive, work together.
Yep.
Right. Now, what did they say about the garbage chute? Okay. Let's get our asses out of this place, then we'll go our separate ways.
Yeah, yeah.
Huh?
Here it goes.
Shit!
This thing sure looks bloody.
Come over here.
Come. See the pipes? This is their contingency plan. There's a riot and an escape. They just open the valve and turn the prison into one big gas chamber. Sucky. Sure learned from their predecessors.
Shh! We'll go as soon as the elevator leaves. Let's move!
Sweet mother of God, I heard rumors of a concentration camp here, but to see it with my own eyes... Бляха-муха.
Jesus.
There's a tunnel on the other side. Okay, I lead, you follow. Now keep it quiet, or they'll guess everyone.
Okay.
Let's move.
Go,
stay
go,
out
go,
of the light
go,
and stick
go,
to
go,
the
go,
shadows.
Go, go.
They are your best friend.
Go.
Okay, tak. Looks like we cleared it. Let's see. A crate. Yeah, блин! Tough luck, didn't even budge, huh? All right, we can't go through here, that we know. Okay, where do we go now? What if... Hey, give me a lift, will you?
Okay. Better not leave me behind, you asshole. Shit, let's have a light.
Get up here.
Okay.
Shh. Duck. Now listen. Pretend you're a little fucking mouse.
What?
Get down. Don't make any sudden moves.
See?
Well, let's move.
To think
carefully, huh?
Like claws. You can do nothing but harm, and we
freeze!
Will save innocent lives just by shooting you.
No, we're not going to shoot you. Thank you, officer. Thank you. Fuhrer says shooting is good for you. They deserve nothing more than hanging. And it's a good show as well.
Follow me.
Quite agree.
All right, let's go.
Fuhrer is infallible.
Of course. The hanged man in this is Bauhaus. And we have to clean it down.
Okay, you take the right one. I the left one. I will distract mine. Then you take yours down. Understand?
Please.
Get to it. Don't start too soon, huh? Let's do it.
Get out of the fucking way.
How's this?
You're lucky. I was afraid you'd squeal.
Hey, do you hear me? Look, there is a lever. It releases the ladder. Get as many of them as you can. We're done anyway.
Is there a way to let him out?
Open the cells, will you? The controls are up there in the guard room. Please.
Okay.
Unscrew the light bulb.
Wait a minute. Did you hear that?
What?
It's probably nothing.
Spoiling our jeep, you freak. Eat this. No, please don't stop. No, get up.
Sit in the guards room. I'm not sure where that is.
You go to that side. Maybe there you will be able to climb up.
Food.
Let's meet on the top.
Some food.
Hey, Spartan!
Any food.
Break a leg.
As if we'd waste any on you. You're dead meat anyway.
Hello?
Alarm! An escape!
What the fuck? What the fuck?
You asshole! They saw you! Why do we have to die?
I knifed him. I pressed the V button.
You're dead.
Hey,
I don't know what the hell happened there. Okay.
Open the lock here for a walk.
There's a panel in the guard room. In the guard room.
All right, is the guard room up here?
I'd give those assholes something.
Hold on. I want to see if I can try and release him.
Well, what's making you stop?
More discreet.
Hey, open the cells. The controls are in the guard room.
Where's the guard room?
Now, you follow the scaffold.
Shit.
You have to silence the guard. What's up with you?
I want to let him go, but I'm not sure if it's up here or down there.
Guess us all.
Damn, I'm hungry. I wish they give us some food. Anything.
What do you mean you released him? Are you out of your mind?
I don't know. Just looked at him and somehow saw myself. And the traitor from Hansa kept pestering me to sell the creature.
Well, I can't go backwards now.
So it would be a waste to shoot it, that it'd pay good money, so I just...
Show me the bullets.
Sure, look. I'm ready to share. It's too much for me alone. Just don't tell the Oberschaffung. I got 200 bullets out of it.
I'll take half.
Well, why are you walking around here?
It's just that our shift is in.
Then you have no further business here. Off to the barracks with you.
Yes, Herr Oberschaffführer.
Can't imagine living like that, man. I really hope there's a way to release the lever, because I don't remember if it was in that back room or, you know, somewhere else. Shit. Light, light. Shit. Oh fuck. I'm not sure how to knock out people. I think it's... Before I go any further... Okay, I swear there was a way to knock out people, but I'm not sure anymore. Of course, I can't go in guns blazing because there's just, you know... Does it just go back and forth? Oh. Oh shit. Grab.
Hey, what the?
Don't you dare look over here. Fuck you, piece of shit. Hopefully there's no light.
I thought we had it bad.
So, any news?
Oh, sorry, can't quite work anything out.
I know I should pick up. What's so much? Hey, get up. My turn to
run. Opa! You made it.
Молодец. True hero.
Now, we need to get them to open the airlock from the other side. That button on the wall is the intercom. Push it.
Okay, yeah, but how do I...
Oh, come on, push it.
How do I release shit?
No, no, no. Don't panic. Push. We'll figure it out later.
Is there no way to unlock them? I shit you not, there was a way to unlock this shit. I probably passed it up. Can I come over here? Oh wait. There's a ladder right there, but I can't get over there. Damn it. Fuck, I must have missed it then.
Congratulations, you can panic now. One moment. Much better.
Looks like that's just too cramped.
Who the hell is so impatient?
This case will belong to them soon enough.
What kind of joke is this? Come on, quit hiding. Fritz, is that you? Damn it. I'm not gonna open next time.
What's up?
It's not even funny. Yeah, let's play the fucking hide-and-seek now!
Get an airlock!
Fuck you!
Let us out! Let us out! There's a control panel up there! You can open all the cells!
Okay.
I can't stay here anymore! Please! I wanna live! I want to live!
Okay, okay, okay.
You're out of the inner club? And the fun is just starting, William! Here! Catch this!
Nice watch. This little blue indicator, it lights up when you're visible, huh?
Alright, there's bound to be more guards further ahead, but they won't be able to use gas. We can really let ourselves go.
Ah, I wish I had a grenade. I'd break through even without those.
Let's move here.
There is a way to...
You take the lower route, I'll take the top and cover you.
I know that there is a way to open it, and I think it's further up here.
One down.
I think it's best if I just come over here, because I don't think the light really shines on this specific part. I don't think that it does. Get a new gun. Let's see if I can come up here. Just try and sneak around.
No, there's nothing on the shelf.
Looking right, it's there, in the box.
Oh,
Kind of don't really care if I actually kill these guys. Same with the communists. I'm not sure if there's anyone else. I don't think that guy ever turns around.
Sleep deprivation does play its tricks.
Alright. I can't pick up any guns, I don't think. Reich is able to do anything. Whoa, this guy looked really... He didn't even have any eyes, goddamn.
What?
There should be a switch just like this one.
Is there anything up here worth taking? Fuck you, Pavel, you piece of shit.
Push it.
Take out all the fucking lights.
Let's get out of this place. The sooner the better.
Okay.
They collect the poor bastards, plug them up here, and... Well, mom, get out of...
Whoa! Well, it's moving, all right. As soon as the airlock opens, you get inside. I'll follow.
Okay. What do you say?
Come here.
Come here.
I have surely seen things in my life, but... Blah. Nothing quite like this.
Don't say. Get over here.